Good morning to you, Timmy. Mate, we have come down to Court Sports in North Ryde this morning. Now, last year, over 500,000 kids in New South Wales kicked, swam, hurdled, and ran their way to a more active lifestyle thanks to the Active Kids Sports Program. The New South Wales government is putting in $207 million over the next 4 years. So any kid from age 4.5 into kindergarten right through to 18 years of age in high school can actually get a $100 voucher and put that towards any sport they would like to try. One of the most popular sports going around in the country is handball, and it's made a bit of a resurgence. We'll tell you a bit more about that in a moment. Let's go to the skies, see what's happening at your place today as we check out